Hi, Saseni, and welcome back to Beth Muthoni channel. If you're new here, you're welcome. If you're old here, karibu sana. Thank you for always coming back. You know what? If you're new here, I'm not this way, imagine, but I have to be this way today. You know what? Because I'm mad at some of you, because I introduced four things or three things. I introduced au pair, I introduced social worker, I introduced the nannies, I introduced the nurses, the doctor, I put it together, and I also introduced other things that are, let me say, for skilled people in a department. So you, I am here because I want to clarify something. One thing I will tell you, au pair is not a nanny. Au pair is not a housemaid. Au pair is nothing of the sort. So there is the difference between au pair and the nanny, because au pair is not a maid. The nanny is also not a maid. We don't call them maids right now because it's not everybody who can be a maid or a nanny. So it need, you have to have something to do this. So it's not everybody who can do this. That let's call them the house managers or the nannies who can, whom we say they can help. The nannies are the house manager here in Germany. So we call them house helpering. And my house helper, or the person that I'm calling a nanny, have different duties. And you will know how or why in this video. So we go to au pair. Au pair is a program. That is not a maid. That is not a house girl or whatever you call it. It is a program for culture exchange for young people. So don't confuse this. So the au pair people come here in a host family where they get pocket money. They come to exchange their cultures with the host family. So there is nothing of the sort. You're being paid, you're being, no, you just get a pocket money because you are there. You need to have, even the children here in Germany, our children get pocket money. They get, it doesn't matter how much they get, but they get some money. In case they go out with their friends, they can be able to buy anything of their wish. So it's pocket money for going outside and buying. You know, we find them as much money because in our country, 260 euros is a lot of money. Even our parents, sometimes they don't get it in a month. So don't confuse with this. So social worker. There are many people who are writing to me, I have a certificate in social work. When we say social work, it says in different department. You can work socially. But when I mean social work in Germany is also a program. This program is also for young people between 16 years and 27. And this program, you get, I should not call it also a salary. You get more money because your needs are more. You have to search your own apartment. You have to care for your food. So, but in the real sense, it is a program because when you get the social work, it helps you to know if it's generally this social work is part of the young people who don't know what they intend to do in future. Let me say so. Or they know, but they are not sure. So they want to integrate socially. Maybe, for example, I give an example. I want to be a nurse. So I don't know what the nurses does. So I'm given this opportunity to go in the hospital and work social. Social is to volunteer, but my aim is to know how does the nurses work? What is my job when I become a nurse? Is that what I want? So you have to get this experience in order to know, is this the best thing or the right thing that I should choose? I hope I have explained this. And so social workers who are there, who have worked as social people, you are a social worker, you can work in different departments, but I need you as a social worker when you are between 16 and 27, because in Germany that you are considered still as a young person who don't know what to do. And that's what I told you, that is a program to help people know where they want to start and what is their future plan. Let me see. So as a social worker, those people who have done their social work, I introduced you to a nanny job. A nanny job, this social work that you have done back in your country, or this certificate that you have, it can help you work as a nanny. Why? Because you can show that I have worked socially, I can be able to work with people. So that means if you get a nanny job, the nanny job in the moment, it was not always so, and it's something that have come up right now due to Corona and due to I'm thinking now in Germany, Entwicklung, who can write that name? The growth of the people in Germany. I told you in the other videos that Germany people, the age of the people who are adults is higher than the rate of the people who are being born. That means there are few young people and more old people. That means we, the young people, are unable to care for the old people because most of them need our help. And you know what? In Germany, it's like everybody have to go to work. You have, like in our countries, you know that we care for our families, when our mothers, fathers, when they get old. Here, it's hard because everything that you do, you have to work for them. So you need money for this. That means you want so much, but you have to work. And most of the German people, because they also get, when you stay with your mother at home, they will be paid. But German people, they are people who don't like just to stay. Most of them, they would say, okay, I search somebody for my mama, I be paying some money, because the mother have also her retirement money. She can also pay for herself. I can be going every evening and check if my mama is doing good, such things. So they don't want to be fixed in a position where they are not. Take your, for example, you are a doctor. You are needed somewhere, but you have your old mama, so you don't have to go to work because of your mama. So you can understand what I mean. I mean that these people need you so that they can be able to go on their duties. So, and that's where the social worker, those people who have social work, this is not requirement. It's not a requirement, right? That right now, because people are going as nanny in Germany, that you start a social work. No. This is not a requirement. The requirement, if you want to work as a nanny here, you don't have to have an experience, but I am telling you, have this experience, because the person who want to employ you need to see or would like to know the person who is coming at my place, this person can help me because he or she have experience with such people like me. For example, there is a home or a family that the father is a nurse, the father is a lawyer, so, and they have a handicapped kid. A handicapped is not that German people, they are handicapped, but they are not taken as handicapped people. They can do many things on their own. That means they need somebody who is there for this person. So the family, we get a nanny. You people who want nanny, I said nanny is between 18 to 50 years. You can be able, you can stay to the, in this family and be helping this person who is at home to do her or his duties. So you are required there, and that's where your social experience comes. That because you have worked in a hospital, you will not see this as a big deal. You have this experience. So get to know better or get to understand better that a nanny is just, you can go, I told you, you can go to old people who can do her things, wake up in the morning, do her duties, but this person is unable to plan her day. So you're there to help her plan her day. There are people I know of, a Somalia guy who was just there just because the grandma needs somebody to stay with. She was alone and sometimes she would forget something. So he was there to make sure, because the grandma was cooking for both of them. They were going out together, but she had started to forget. Maybe she could leave the oven cooking or the food she have forgotten. She go out and she forget, where is my apartment or my house? So such things, it's not big deal, but this is the insurance here. Our insurance, our health insurance, help us to pay such people. That means you people, when you come here, this family will be helped by the insurance to pay the person who is helping them, because it is for them easier, or it is not expensive to pay for you than to pay when this woman go to an adult home. So it's very expensive. Let me give an example here. When you are here, it's we are put in category. If you are physically handicapped, you have a certain amount of money. If you are mentally handicapped, you have a different money. So that means physically you get a little bit money, mentally you get more money. That means when you go to an adult home, so you will get, maybe they have to pay for 4,000 euro, but when they get a nanny to stay at home, they will pay for 800 euro or 1,000 euro. That means the insurance, the health insurance, want to take this person as long as all requirements are there, and the country have agreed or the government have allowed this to take place, then it is good for them to pay the 1,000 euro as to pay the 4,000 euro. So I hope you're getting me. So that is for nanny. For nanny, you need a B1 certificate. Why? Because you have to communicate with this person. You have to know all the things that she needs. You are the eye of this person. You are the one, when anything get bad or go in a mess, you are answerable for this. That's why it is very important for them to know the person who is coming to take care of my parents is capable of understanding everything and nothing, absolutely nothing. Or when it comes, it's just by bad luck that something will go wrong. But in most of the cases, you can understand what this means. So, and for the au pair and for the social worker, they take between, even their, I came with A1 here as au pair. Right now, they were taking A2 as au pair. And I am telling you, take an example. I, as Beth, your own family, because you are my family, I will look at, okay, John have a B1 in German language. I can be able to communicate with him. And Beatrice have a B1. That will be a headache. And here we don't have time for headache. That's why I'm telling you, even if you can be able to go for C1, because the person who want to take you will look, okay, do you have two people? I give two people. He will check, okay, this one or this one. And such a thing can be a positive thing to the person who have the B1 or the a higher level. That's what I want you to understand. Another thing, you are a nurse. You just need your B2 certificate. Just because you are taking care of sick people, you need to know everything, most of the things you need to know. And I told you, don't worry, you will be helped. Here you are taken hand in hand, and you are never alone. You got somebody who is holding you until you say, I'm good to go. So the same case to the doctors. So you don't feel, if you intend to do this, go for it. Another person is the teacher. The teacher need B2, because this person have to understand the kids and the kids to do everything that is needed, a much care, or you have to make it as perfect as possible. It need a higher level. Another person is a nursing college. A nursing college or any college, not university. There is the difference between a college and a university. For university, you know your requirement. I don't want to put it in this video. So for those who want to study here, or just, let me say it, college, nursing college here, any college, you get paid. You don't, yeah, those people who are writing many emails here, how much does it cost for you to study for nursing courses? No, you don't pay anything. You don't pay anything. You get paid. And that is the best thing in it. That's why I am advising those parents whom their kids, if your kid have done good or it doesn't matter. If this person try, I'm telling you to try, because I came here and there are people who had a depress and they are still here. So I won't say a depress is possible, because they just check the curriculum level. They will take the certificate and compare with the academic level here. So if you are between depress down, C plus, when you are C down D, you don't have to care, because most of the people whom I had in when I was studying, they had a C something, C plus, C minus, D. Even there are people with D, and we went to the college. So it, don't worry. First of all, don't worry so much, but that's what I told you. In Germany, we as Kenyan, we are considered. I think you know that the German classes are now given in Kenya. People or students are learning German as a foreigner language. There are people, even I have a girl who sent to me, a German certificate or a school certificate showing that she did a German course, and I know that that one is enough. That one is enough. You learned Germany, and that's it. That's what they want to see. So if you have also a certificate from your school, it's enough. Just send your papers. Another thing is that those drivers and those one I have understood. I don't have problem with those people. I have problem with people who want to come for au pair and social worker and the nannies. That's where I have a problem. And the nursing college, you don't have to pay anything. You don't have to pay anything. So don't care what you have. You need to apply all. You need your B2 German course, and you can apply for this. And I told you, if you want to come as a nurse or in a nursing college, when you are in the level B1, because I know of school who when I go to A1, I do an exam. When I do A2, I do an exam. When I do B1, I do an exam. So if you have certificates until B1, you can send me and continue with your B2. Maybe they can take you when you are still in your B2, because I told you some of the companies here are teaching Germany. When you are here, you continue with your German classes. So another thing that you would have to know is, oh, help me right there. Ask the questions here, and just when you feel you have a question, you are always welcome. You can write, this is the other thing. There are people who are asking me the process, and guess what? I am not ready to tell you the process. You know why? When I go in the internet, I'm just seeing many processes are in German. Will that help you? It will take my time, of which I know you will come back. There are people who I sent things that they wanted, and they are still coming back. That's why I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for the process, blah, blah. The process said me your application, and I'm happy that, you know, there are people who have done the German language, there are people who have sent the application and everything, and maybe they will come back and maybe they can tell you something, those people who are back there. So I just said, I am here to help you. Don't mind of things that you don't need them. You don't need them for sure. You do what you intend. Another question is, why should I take photos? Photos. You can also say not send photos, but as I told you, even when we were coming here, we just did our photos. White men, let me say in general, white people, they are people who like to see things. Wonderful things, praising things. Even me, when I want to know somebody, I'll get impressed with the first, the picture, wow, she's nice, or she's angry, or she's whatever, that fast. So like I'm telling you, I'm not telling you to make a picture. No, I'm telling you, take a picture you doing something. And you don't have to show these people. If you are working with children, you don't have to show their faces. And this picture, they will take, and when you get your contract, they don't need it. Even they will throw them. They just want to see it is creation, creative. You are creative. Yeah. You complain of photos. There are people who are sending me nice photos, some photos that are making me feel to cry. You just not send photos. I think There are enough people who want this. I'm telling you. I'm telling you. So let us leave at that. And I'm not here to hurt somebody. I'm not here to hurt somebody. I don't like it. You can hurt me. I have a way of going through this. For me, I usually say in my videos, I love enemies, I love friends, I love everybody, because all of you sharpen my life. You give me a way through. So if you are somebody who right now, somebody who have, you just feel comfortable, because this is shaping. You're shaping me, you're shaping me. Let's go to where we want to. And until next video,